In June 1887, the first and last woman to be executed in Queensland, Ellen Thompson, was hanged. At 19, Ellen married William Wood after migrating from Ireland with her mother and sister. When William passed away, she made the decision to travel to far north Queensland. Working as a housekeeper, she would go on to marry the property owner, a man whose murder she would hang for, William Thompson. It started when Ellen met Harrison, a former Marine who worked on the nearby property. As the Courier had reported at the time, when a quarrel started between Harrison and Thompson, she attempted to defuse it with a remark. If Harrison didn't shut up, Thompson just might shoot him. This escalated into Harrison drawing a gun and shooting Thompson first. As Harrison recalls it, Ellen encouraged it wholeheartedly, laughing as he died, already having tried to poison her husband in the past. Whatever the truth of the crime, Ellen and Harrison were both executed for the murder of William Thompson.